delicious vibes from the K-Watt studio. If you follow my blog, you know that I am all about, like, weird metaphysical news items. This doesn't only happen in the physical realm, people. It happens in the realm beyond the veil. Anyway, last night I'm perusing my favorite ghost hunter's blog, and I read that studies done in Eastern Europe found vegans are less likely to have their spirit bound to Earth after they die than meat eaters, or as I like to call them, murder munchers. So, people, if you're not interested in haunting your loved ones for all time, you'll cut the steak out of your diet. More after this.
Dwayne Duke from Second Chance Automotive here, and I'm slashing prices like a madman. Big cars, small cars, nice cars.
Thank you.
you Vegas cockholes. I've got a special guest today. Living legend Spike Pecker, lead singer of the band Restraining Order. Their album Naked Sexual Aggression was everywhere in the summer of 88, and now he's here in our studio. How you doing, Spike?
I cough up my kidney this morning, and between my alimony and child support payments, I'm betting about $6 every month. Okay, I guess.
You are known for being this, like, hardcore party maniac. You must have been really
interesting. On our tour of Southeast Asia in 91, I met a guy who was gonna score me some blow, but he must have slipped me something else, because next thing I know, I woke up in a bedroom surrounded by these scary Japanese businessmen. Thought I was a girl on account of the old glam thing. That all they didn't care. It took me 8 months to escape and off the ship back to the States.
So would you say rocking was worth it?
My day has been the same since losing my manhood to super syphilis. But yeah, there were some good times. Plus, I never learned to read, so that limited my career options.
And there you have it. Thanks for coming in today.
Yeah, no sweat. Listen, can I have some change for the bus?
Let me grab my purse.
Get ready to...